musical postcard project brings the story of very young composers, their story of their life in music. And we bring these short compositions to classrooms, to rehearsal studios, we connect it to professional musicians, and in this way we bring their voices to the stage of professional music. We make recordings of that, and these recordings we send back to the original very young composer, who's then stimulated to continue the work and to spread their personal message. If you think of the world of 2030, it's very abstract, it's very far away, it's not clear what needs to be done today. The musical postcard project invites very young people to express their dreams and their hopes in music. So we give a voice to the generation of 2030, but not a voice with words, but a voice with music. These compositions travel the world. We record songs and pieces of music, sometimes in very remote places, in refugee camps, in children's prisons, or just in a music school somewhere. And in this way, we amplify the real story of the generation of 2030. Tonight we present a composition of Shazaman. She composed this herself, and her composition then was again by young people of her age, built into compositions for the musicians that you will hear.
I'm Shaza and I'm 13 years old. I am from Syria and now I live in the Netherlands. This is the kanun. It's an Arabic Turkish instrument, and I started playing it when I was 7 years old, I guess. And the name of the piece is Locked Up, and it is about being locked up, and I have never been locked up before, and I thought it was cool to just imagine how it could be. I don't wish that technology becomes the boss of the world, because I just want it to stay like that. I just want a human to stay in connection with each other. I think music can play a role, and I hope it will help with keep connecting with each other.